Shia and this is Sergey. We're from PolyUp. We just had a talk at the AI for Good conference. We were talking about how to incorporate AI and artificial intelligence into making education better. So at PolyUp, we're an education startup trying to empower a global community of problem solvers. So we have a digital math playground that makes math really exciting and experimental. Students can play around with all the elements of math, and it's a ton of fun.
I joined PolyUp about 2 years ago. I love the story, I love the people, and I love the mission statement. So I've been managing the international relations ever since. And in the last 4 months, with something we called Poly Challenge, we got into 30 countries, more than 100,000 students, and we solved more than 20 million problems. So these are great numbers, and we wanted to explain how can AI get advantage of all the data we got from all these problem solved. And also we wanted to broaden our community in a place where the UN is like such a big thing.